next week. Now we'll have that final coming from Garner next Saturday. Exciting night for the high school guys. Mm-hmm. So big night in hoops as well. UNC still playing, and like I said, Cleveland, unfortunately, their run ended tonight.
All right. We thank you.
Well, that is going to do it for us tonight. Thanks for watching.
Stay tuned for Nightline. Next, Eyewitness News continues online right now on abc11.com. Thanks for the company. Have a good night, everybody.